departure from Rupan. It looks like you're all spread out. You need to be in a single file line directly over the railroad tracks. If the tracks are off your left window or your right window, you're not over them. You need to be looking at railroad tracks at 12 o'clock. Okay? Right directly ahead of you. You need to fly directly over the tracks, 1,800 feet, 90 knots. Cessna 150 approaching Fizz Rock, your wings. inbound to Oshkosh from Ripon, you need to cancel your VFR flight plan with Green Bay Radio on 122.25. When you approach FIS, make sure your landing gear is down, your landing lights are on. Check your fuel status. If anybody's fuel critical, advise now.